Good to see you guys. Oh, good to see you.
How do we pronounce your name?
Name is Gurpreet Singh Sareen.
They told me that you change your turban with every outfit.
Yes, ma'am, I do. I love matching my turban and my outfit.
And that's like a lavender moment that I really like.
Why, thank you so much, ma'am.
What do they nickname you, dude?
I go by Turbinator. I don't know.
Ah, here we go. The Turbinator.
Turbinator.
I believe at this date I have about 40 to 50 turbans, and I definitely think I can bring that creativity and that colorfulness to American Idol. I've never actually been starstruck. I've never actually met a celebrity in real life. I was shocked. I was enthusiastic. I was thrilled and ecstatic. So just let them know that, you know, I'm here, I have talent, and I want to be the next American Idol. I believe I have the vocal talent, and I think that stems from my background with Indian classical music.
American Idol!
American Idol!
Yeah, there we go.
All right, let's go. Good job.
I'm actually very thrilled and very excited to get that golden ticket, and I'm looking forward to it.
So, would you like to sing?
I would love to sing.
Let's hear it.
Sun and morning, rain is falling, oh. Steal some cover, share some skin. Ba-ba-ba-ba now. Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. Twisted fit the mold that I'm in. Oh, cause you're maybe all I need. Yeah, well, darkness, she is all I see. Yeah, well, come and rest your bones.
Thank you.
You sing that whole pentatonic Indian kind of scale?
Yeah, I do a lot of, like, sargams, is what they call it in Indian classical music, but I guess it's, like, riffs at least.
Well, sing a little bit of that? Nice.
Thank you.
Oh, Turbinator. I love your look.
Thank you.
I think you have a pretty voice, but I don't think it's a standout voice.
Okay.
I think you get a beautiful voice, and it's very light. And I think in this kind of competition, when there's other singers that are coming at it, I think your voice might be a little too light this time around.
Okay.
I like light singing and breathy stuff, so, you know, I felt it was really pretty.
Thank you.
I'll give you a yes.
Thank you, Ryan.
I'm going to say yes. I think you're worth one more shot.
Thank you. And
what do you think, Keith?
Come on, Keith.
For me, for the voice that I'm, like, waiting to feel and hear, I just didn't feel that tonight. And you've got a beautiful heart, man. It's not about that.
I'm just waiting for one more chance.
So is that a no?
Okay, so it's a no for Keith. Your fate lies in the hands of one, Nicki Minaj.
Miss Nicki Minaj.
No pressure, Nicki.
Please, we're both very vibrant people. I think we can connect on that level. I actually have a marigold turban like your hair. In addition to all the other colors also, but just give me one more chance, please.
Please can't be.
Please.
Turb.
Nicki, please.
Turb.